When you have collections synced through Lightroom Mobile, you may notice that when you are in the grid view in the library module, that there's a new bar at the top. This is your way of knowing when you're inside of a collection that it is synced with Lightroom Mobile, but there's also a button on the far right that says Make Public. This is a good way to publicly share your collections. I'll go ahead and click on that link to make it public, and it's going to generate a URL. Now I can click on this link, and it will open up that collection in a browser window. If you want to share this, then you can copy and paste that link and then post it in an email or on Facebook or wherever you'd like. You can also turn this into a slideshow just by clicking on that slideshow button and use your arrows to scroll through each photo. Just hit escape to get out of that slideshow. This icon to the right will change the sort order. And if you click on the Lightroom tab on the top left, you can access some of the other options inside of Lightroom Mobile. If you would like to disable that collection, just click on that Make Private link and it will remove your collection from the internet.